Oh, all this assessment's making me tired, but not time to stop yet. So today we're going to use the MegaMAT to have a look at this, some of the shoulder assessments that we can perform on the mat and MegaMAT. And so what we're going to look at is we're going to look at the upper quarter wide balance test brought to us from the guys at FMS, and we're going to have a look at the closed kinetic chain and upper extremity test to set some baseline data that we're going to track over time utilizing the mat. And so with the using the MegaMAT, I'm going to adopt a push-up position, feet hip-width apart, and I'm going to perform the upper quarter wide balance test. So I'm going to reach in all three directions that you reach for the upper quarter wide balance test, and I'm going to take an average of three reaches in those directions. I'm then going to repeat on the other side, so on the right. So centering my hand in the center of the MegaMAT, I'm going to reach medially, supralaterally, and infralaterally, and take the average of those three reach attempts through there. Once I've finished the upper quarter wide balance test, I'm gonna get my trusty stopwatch intact, and I'm going to start to perform the closed kinetic chain upper extremity test. So this test, what we do is we need 2 points marked out 90 centimeters apart. And so what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna pick the 45 centimeter point here and the 45 centimeter point here on the MegaMAT. I'm going to bring my hands an even distance from each start point. I'm going to adopt a push-up position. I'm going to have a countdown of 3 seconds, and then I'm going to start my test. So I'm going to go for 15 seconds and do as many touches as I can. That's a lot harder than it is. Now I know how I feel and my patients and clients do it. So I've got some baseline data there I can track over time. Now I need to find out a little bit more about upper limb power tomorrow using some medicine ball throws. And then we're going to have a look back at some more hop tests with the limb symmetry index.